Still on the guns of the foe, I still
keep it.
Airborne from skies of blue,
standing your door.
We're coming
here. Take your jumps and take your clothes today.
Let's go put on your boots.
Your jumping boots,
your parachutes.
Your parachutes,
get all those blocks.
And here we are at the table of DH Knives here at the California Knife Show 2024 in Brea, California. So tell us about your table today, Daniel.
My table here has handmade knives by me. I do all the leather work. I modify the hatchets.
Now that's a friction lock right there, right?
That is a friction lock with a custom engraved handle. I engrave on glass, metal, wood, stone, as you can see on my cup. Here's some little more detailed engraving on this knife. And
so this is a chopper?
This would be a nice chopper for your barbecue. This would get it done. Farrier's rasp. I have mostly fixed blade hunters. Real frontier style right here. This buoy has resin encased.
There's a stabilized pine cone.
There you go, stabilized pine cone inside of the resin. Mosaic pins with a brass, custom brass guard. Another farrier's rasp.
Excellent.
And different antler.
And you do rehandling of various accents.
Yes. Modify them. Either rehandle them or just modify the handle that it came with if it's in still good condition.
And the winner is...
And I do miniatures. And there's a little cool miniature on a tree stump.
That kind of reminds me of the Death Dealer axe.
Yeah.
It does. I think that was shown on the Molly Hatchet cover art, if I'm not mistaken.
I believe so, yes.
Showing my age. And you also do some crossbows.
And yeah, little miniature crossbows. Lock, and they fire.
They fire matches.
They fire little matches.
Oh, there it goes. Incoming, it was a match. All right. Well, thank you so much, Daniel. How can we get a hold of you?
DH Knives Engraver on Instagram or engraverdude@gmail.com.
So there you go. Thank you so much, Daniel.
Thank
Here
you.
Here comes a hand from the community, and have a knife day.
You have a knife day.
And fight, we will.